And they were running for their lives into these woods, running from a rope around their neck, or worse. And most of the time, they were caught deep, deep into these woods. So far deep that the lawmen didn't bother bringing them back to be hung. They just shoot them, bury them here. Sometimes just let them bleed out on the ground for the animals to take care of. That sort of suffering, of desperation, it can live in a place like this. In the trees, their roots, in the dirt, it calls out to be devoured.